The food is average. The place doesn't smell good.
Alright, that sums it up for us.
The service of staff is pathetic. The concept of customer service is alien to them. Right, poor service, never ever coming to this place ever again.
Never.
Absolutely nowhere close to Hakka Chinese food. Bad food taste, arrogant staff.
Soup out here.
So he got himself some nice soup. Nigerian soup.
Hi.
Hello.
Pray for us, yo. We might get food poisoning.
So we searched lowest rated restaurants and this was what we could find closest to us.
It's called Salt and Pepper.
Pretty basic. It's like a soup more than it is like a curry or something. It tastes pretty good though. Mm.
It's probably people had way too high expectations.
It's not bad, yo, though.
The main thing was service took too long.
No.
Nah, bro.
Like, on the review, this is probably food from yesterday.
Nah, chill, I'm not gonna say that.
You want to say so? Yeah. I don't know, I'm scared to eat it. I'm scared to eat it before we even ended.
Yeah, there were these people in front of us before we ordered. We ordered three things. Came up to like $65.
Well, what do you mean? You ordered three things, came out to $60. Plain steamed rice is $5. It cost $5 for the goddamn bag of rice.
Yo, we should make a mukbang.
This is a mukbang.
Is it? Yeah. It sounds a mukbang.
If my mom ever watches this, she's gonna kill us for not eating at home. I mean, it's not horrible. One slice kind of harsh, man.
Yo, just taste a spoon of rice, just plain rice. Doesn't taste weird?
No.
Try this. I don't know, like, it smells
what
like...
What is that?
What?
Are you serious right now?
You can't even see it, but it's a freaking hair, bro.
I gotta double check for more hair.
Yeah.
First of all, why would you call a Hakka place Salt and Pepper? Because Salt and Pepper doesn't say what the hell you're serving. Second of all, why are you so dead?
Yeah, we're like the only customers. See, like, I don't know, like, the food tastes good, but like, the atmosphere and everything matches the one star that we
eat. Yeah, exactly. Am I gonna eat all this rice?
Yeah, I paid $5 for it.
My only thing is that all three of our orders are made too fast.
I'm pretty sure they had this, like, chicken and stuff in the curry already sitting. All I gotta say is people are mean. First of all, inside, like, I put a clip of the restaurant. Inside the restaurant was, like, solid. When you look at it, like, there was no dust or anything. Like, these were, like, dishes just all on plates and stuff.
It didn't smell bad.
It didn't smell bad, either.
All right, but I'm gonna wrap this up.
I am done.
20 bones? It's steep.
I don't know. It was good, yo.
I like this stuff.
The taste was like 4. 4 or 5.
Yeah, no, I'll give it a 3. It was alright.
I give it a 3-4. I feel like it was so expensive because they don't get customers. It's not as bad as people say.
Yeah.
Never judge a book by its cover.
Facts.
Bye.
Peace.